four. And we're just about right to go here for the fourth. Favourite Victor Caleb, lights on, set to run. They're ready. Racing, Victor Caleb second last away. Jervis Brewitt led, Larrikin Lockie, Victor Caleb around them, Long Gully Boy, Stir Crazy last. So the favourite with some work to do. Jervis Brewitt a length in front of Larrikin Lockie, moving up Long Gully Boy. They're clear of Victor Caleb, who's not reaching them at the moment, neither Stir Crazy. Turning, Jervis Brewitt trying to crip on. Now Long Gully Boy takes it though. Long Gully Boy too good. Larrikin Lockie slips through to second, Jervis Brewitt third. And Victor Caleb beat one in. That was Stir Crazy. They both never featured. And the time's around 22.88. 22.88 the run. Number eight, Long Gully Boy. There you go. Paula Herndon, back-to-back wins. Too good. 2 second, Larrikin Lockie. 1 third, Jervis Brewitt. 6 got fourth, Victor Caleb. 8.216, 22.88. You never wanted to be on the favourite at all. Victor Caleb, he balanced up second last and he never made any headway whatsoever. 8.62 the early split, run home in 14.26, 8.216, time 22.88 after race number four. So Long Gully Boy, two in a row now for him, trained by Paula Herndon.